can toss away the lesser known amendments. Only a true patriot can set a course straight for the first.
We really have to consider, given the fact so many people hate us, that we're going to have to cut off Muslim students from coming to this country for some period of time.
Yes, a religious litmus test for school enrollment, says Fox's most prominent liberal voice. Holy what's left? A prohibition on the unmentioned personal rights in the Constitution that are designated to the people?
I want to know about this wife as well. I don't care if she knew about this. She ought to be in prison for wearing a hijab.
And down goes the Ninth Amendment. Down goes the Ninth Amendment. Ann Coulter doesn't just want a police state. She wants a fashion police state. Now, of course, to their credit, any of the Fox contributors or anchors who have studied law have a somewhat different take on this subject.
To try him as an enemy combatant, the government can't just willy-nilly do that.
I mean, now you're getting into a dangerous place.
Is that possible?
No.
But of course, these types of legal arguments are no match for freedom math.
So how many Muslims in the world? Anybody?
1.57
billion. Let's just say 10% dislike us or hate us. That means 157 million Muslims hate us. If 10%, 5%, 1% are radicalized and would kill us,
that's
one
the problem,
and a half million people who are radicalized to the point where they would want to kill us Americans.
Wow, that's... That's interesting. Can I see a footnote citation for those figures? Oh, that's where you got them. I wasn't sure. Well, hey, I got an idea. Since we're just throwing amendments willy-nilly, what if we wanted to, track the weapons that any of these America haters bought, or maybe do a background check if any of them try to purchase weapons here in America?